The Lions dominated the match for almost three quarters until Melbourne found form to go on and win by 25 points.
Fitzroy began strongly with Ross Lyon doing well in front of goal. A snap from Jim Steins helped settle the Demons, and the second half of the opening term belonged to them. Andrew Obst has already made a great impression this year, along with Darren Bennett. Back after injury, Alan Johnson was playing superbly, handling the wet ball with ease. Kicking with the aid of a breeze in the second quarter, the Lions held the Demons to a point while doing good work up forward themselves. When Dwayne Rowe chipped in for a goal just before half-time, Fitzroy led by 8 points. Darren Bennett was moved out to centre-half forward and started to influence the game. When Jim Steins took a timely mark under pressure, Melbourne was on a roll. A soccer goal from Brian Wilson entering time on saw the Demons back in front. And an inspirational goal from that Irishman again just seconds before three-quarter time had Melbourne 17 points up. In a complete turnaround, the Demons could do no wrong, going on to record a four-goal victory.